In this video, I teach you a air preheater. In this video, I go through the function of air preheater, construction, working, advantages and disadvantages. So we know that it is a one type of the boiler accessories and it is installed with the boiler. In the boilers, we supply the different thing, that is air, waters and some fuels. So in this case of the air preheater, its name is suggest that in air preheaters, we heat the air before supplying to the furnace of the boiler. Okay, so functions of this boiler is to air preheater is increase the temperature of air before it supplied to the furnace. Okay, so how we heat? So we heat this air by using the heat from flue gases passing through the chimney. So the whatever the fuel combustion is takes place, it produces the some gas, and this gas is heat energy supplied to water, then after it is go to the atmosphere. So this heat energy is recovers by using these air preheaters. So here due to by using this diagram, I can explain these things. This is the boiler, water and pump. So water is first come to the pump, then after it is supplied to the boiler. Now if we heat this water, then we are required to put here one economizers, but we are studying these air preheaters. So here the air is supplied to the boiler. So here we installs the one air preheaters. It is a steam. If we heat the steam, then we put here the one superheaters, and this is the exhaust gas that is going waste to the atmosphere. So we are installing here one air preheater, and the air coming from the atmosphere is come first in air preheater, then after it is going into the boilers. Okay, so how we heat this air? So we supply this exhaust gas from the chimney. So this exhaust gas first come into these air preheaters, then heat the air, and then after it go to the atmosphere either in a other device like as the economizers. Okay, now before moving on to construction, I request to like the video and subscribe the channels by pressing the subscribe buttons. So here you see this is the image of air preheaters. In that there is a number of components that we understand step by step. So air preheaters is installed between the economizers and chimney, because the exhaust gas coming out from the boiler is first supplied to the superheater, then after it is supplied in economizers, then after this exhaust gases is supplied into this air preheater, then exhaust gases is going to atmosphere. So that's why it is known that it is installed between the economizers and the chimney. It consists of large number of tube which is arranged in the part of flue gases. So here we see this is a number of tube. This is the one tube, this is the second, this is the third, fourth and fifth. Okay, but that is a various number of tube is available. And it is installed in a flue gases, means part of flue gas. Here the flue gas is in, then passes from the surface of this tube, and then it is exhaust from this side. Okay, so this flue gases is passing from the tube, means inside the tubes, and the air supplied is passing outside from the tubes. So hot flue gases enter in the tube from the top of cell and leave from the bottom of the chimney. So it is enter from here, this is a flue gas in, and flue gases is out from this side, then it go to the chimney. The inlet air at the room temperature is admitted into the cell at the lower end with the help of the fan. So this air is inlet is takes place from here. So one fan is installed, so with the help of the fan the air is supplied inside the cell. Okay, means this air is passing outside from the tube. The air passes upper around the tubes in opposite direction of the flow of hot flue gases, means air enter is start to flow in upper direction, and it is opposite to the direction of flue gases. The flue gases is moving from up to down, and this air is moving from downward to the upper direction. That's why it is known as it is moving in opposite direction to the flow of hot flue gases. Baffles are provided inside the air preheater. This increase the total path length of air and thus increase the heat transfer. So here we see this horizontal component is baffle. This is a one baffle, second, third and fourth. So this baffle is increase the total path length of the air. means this air is passing from here, then take the turn, then again take the turn. So it is passing from number of tubes. That's why it's increased the heat transfer and more temperature of the air is increased. Then after this, heated air leave the upper end of the tube bank and absorbing the heat from the hot flue gases. So after absorbing the heat from these hot flue gases that is inside the tubes, then after this air is supplied wherever it is required in a boiler. The soot hoppers are provided at the bottom and is used to collect the soot during the cleaning operation of the tube. Here we see that it is a soot hoppers. So these are some soot is come in the tubes. So this is the remove and it is collected in the soot hoppers. And here it is a section view at the section A. Here it is section A is shown. So this is the number of tubes is indicated. Okay, this is of 1, 2, 3, 5 tubes. But that backside there is a number of tubes, it is seen at the section view. Okay, so this number of tube is used in a air preheaters. Now we move towards the working, advantages. So working is already covered. Preheated air is increased combustion rate and then increase the steam generator rate of boiler. So preheated air is increased the combustion rate, means it increase the speed of combustion and increase the amount of the steam generation. Due to the higher temperature of the air in a furnace, due to higher temperature of air furnace, temperature of air, furnace temperature is increased, so low grade coil can be burnt efficiently. Air heated by the heat of exhaust gas, it reduces the fuel consumption. The air heated by exhaust gas, so it reduces the fuel consumption, therefore thermal efficiency of the boiler is also increased. Disadvantage is that there are formation of clinker on the grate due to the higher combustion temperatures. So due to higher temperature during this combustion, that is a possibility of clinkers on a boiler grate. Second is natural draft is not possible with the air preheater because of temperature of gases is reduced. Also pressure drop takes place in a flow of flue gases, thus the force draft is required. So the air is not flowing naturally. For that we are required to install the blowers or fan in a part of the air as well as the gases. That's why we require the additional power. So thank you for watching this video. If you learned, then like the video, subscribe the channels and share with your friends.